There was a time when tire inner tubes were a big part of summer fun. You'd inflate them, drop them in the river, then lounge on them until your brother swam up from underneath and tipped you over. Then, of course, you spent the next hour searching for your glasses at the bottom of the river. Ah, summertime. My point is, if you had an inner tube, it meant you were getting wet. Now the concept of inner tubes is helping keep you and your home dry. Here's Adam Yamaguchi to explain.
If you live near an ocean, river, or on land that's below sea level, the chances for your home to become flooded are very real. Traditional methods of stopping encroaching water, such as sandbags, are often too labor-intensive and time-consuming in crisis situations. But there is an innovative alternative that can be deployed.
The AquaDam is a tubular design that is using water to stop water from flooding your home, basically forming an island of protection to keep away the floodwater.
I headed south to Abbeville, Louisiana, to meet Dominic Campisi and his team, dedicated to protecting lives and property in the Gulf Coast region with their AquaDams.
How did this idea come about?
A gentleman by the name of David Doolidge in Scotia, California, is the inventor who came up with it. He had a water balloon, and he took two of them, put them side by side, and then took some material and wrapped it around it. And with the two tubes working against each other, it worked.
The AquaDam features two components, a large outer shell made with a strong geotextile material. On the inside are two inner tubes filled with water. The inner tubes are separated by what is called a baffle, which helps keep the AquaDam from rolling.
Let's say you want to inflate this 500-foot ring around your house. Mm-hmm. How long does it take to inflate this?
A small dam, 3 footer below, you can easily maneuver by hand. A 100-foot section weighs less than 100 pounds. To deploy and complete the dam, 1 to 2 hours from the time you start filling till the time you're completely done and made the complete circle.
The AquaDam is actually a series of smaller dams connected together using a patented collaring system that forms a tight seal when filled with water.
This is your collar right here. So this high point is going to allow the water to go down into the next dam. Now when this dam fills up, the weight of the water pushing down on this dam is going to form your watertight seal. And then when you go all the way around, the sheer pressure and weight pushing against the other side is going to basically take this dam and squeeze it together. And it's going to lock in.
It only took a few hours to surround and fill this 3-foot-high AquaDam, which can hold back 2 feet of floodwater. And how does that compare with using sandbags?
Imagine a 3-foot-tall, 7-foot-wide berm around this home with sandbags. I mean, you're looking at in excess of probably 5,000. Mm-hmm. 5,000 bags trying to fill up wouldn't be fun.
The AquaDam has been used in both small and large-scale operations and is designed to hold up under many adverse conditions, even a correspondent strolling on top of it.
See, now you walked on water.